Come on, come on. Come on, we need to get the board.
come to me? Yeah, yeah, look at me.
Well, for Michael Jordan, his legendary stature begins here at the University of North Carolina. Interestingly enough, when Michael came into college, he wasn't thought of as going to be the savior to North Carolina. North Carolina was already number one team in the nation. So all of a sudden, he comes into this talented team where he could develop and learn his skills and learn his craft. And I think that was the best thing for him. The game between North Carolina and Georgetown. This game is so important because you have three top 75 players playing in this game. Patrick Ewing, was probably the premier player in college basketball, along with James Worthy. And now you're adding Michael Jordan to the mix. Michael became a focal point with inside of the game that I don't know if Georgetown was aware of or was ready for. I think Michael Jordan hitting that game-winning shot propelled him.
Later tonight, the Superdome will be celebrating a new national champion.
Fans, welcome to the College Championship Game. Today's matchup, the Georgetown Hoyas and the North Carolina Tar Heels. For Georgetown, at power forward, standing 6'8", number 12, Harold McCray. For North Carolina, at the point guard position, 6'4", number 32, Adam Barnett. For Georgetown, at shooting guard, 6'4", number 14, Roy Duncan. For North Carolina, starting at the small forward, 6'7",